Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Facebook not working on Chrome browser. So the first solution is we need to disable our all extension from browser. So open your browser and click on this three dot and click on more extensions and disable all your extensions from here. And after that, check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to clear our browser cache file. So for that, click on this three dot, settings, privacy and security, clear browsing data, and select this last two options from here, and time range, select all time, and click on clear data. And this was our second solution. Now you can relaunch your Chrome browser and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to reset our Chrome settings. To do that, click on this three dot, settings, and click on reset and clean up. Click on restore settings to their original defaults and tick this option and click on reset settings. And after doing this, relaunch your Chrome browser and check the problem if fixed or not. And the next solution is we need to update our Chrome browser. So open your Chrome browser and click on this three dot. Click on settings. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and click on about Chrome. And if your browser needs to be updated, it will automatically detect updates. And now relaunch your Chrome browser and check the problem is fixed or not. And the last solution is we need to change our DNS. So click on this three dot, settings, privacy and security, click on security, scroll down, and here you'll find this DNS option. So you have to select width, click on custom, and select Google public DNS. And relaunch your browser and check the problem if fixed or not. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.